kani gade ga pati CCTV
hene ga singi ka santrik urisao ki samla puli jong school ba north eastern hill university ki bahap kalama jong nehu students union ki la penthmai ki nongket kam jong ni sang hadien bikila da plong ki jingelang ji nongket kam thmai ki nongket kam thmai jong nehu su ki kontrol yu president ye ubau ki samla puli ka nehu ki la penkhamti ha samla napoleon esmo phniao samla sambor welling do kum vice president samla elnathan w linkhoi baru samla tennyson cm kum ki general secretary udwar ki tibamon kum finance secretary ukin pham shilla kum games and sports secretary samla darlingson shilla kum publicity secretary u everlasting lamin kum academic secretary u samla kason poduna kum socio cultural secretary pat ka samla nikita cd syndrome kum ka editor hadien palapan scam ikini ki nongket kam ki pathma jong ka nehusu ki nongi lam jong ni ka seng kila pen pao patang ka executive committee le si kanom la ban pet ya ka chinge jong ki samla puli ka school ba nehu ki badan palat chan char ngot baro kumta khanang ba ka seng kan la ban train ka benta ka bha ka mi jong ki samla ki puli ka sni ka school ba ki nongi lam jong ka nehusu ki la rai ban tharu ta ki konon ba pher pher ni sub committee ki ban yarap lang ka ba khmi ya ka jinge jong ki samla puli
as a student body we need to question the authorities about the reason that why the university is lagging behind. We as a team, we want the university to be upgraded so that the university can achieve its full potential and be at par with the other central universities nationally, at par nationally and also internationally. As a team, I would like to inform you that we are a progressive team with a social commitment, intellectual and academic commitment. We are a team with a commitment to life, with a desire whereby there would be a corruption-free Nehu. We want to transform Nehu soon up into a very academic and progressive, dynamic union, but we also want it to be a culturally competent organization. At this moment, we need to transform not only Nehru, but also the conditions in the campus also. Only when the means to facilitate the holistic development, academically and also life in general, only if there are the means to facilitate all these for the students, then only the students will flourish.
Kani Gadega Patisi TV.